Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play, and you're watching a short play of Assault Suit Leynos for the Sega Mega Drive. Apparently it's also known as Target Earth in some circles. I'm skipping the intro. And we're playing a game. I don't know if that's true about the Target Earth thing. It might be. Oh, I played this before. Again on emulation. So I'm a massive suit, but rendered really, really small. Oh. That could be a problem. There are my mission objectives. Let's just see how we do it. I'm guessing I've got to kill baddies, rescue goodies. Now, I don't know if those guys are coming at me or what, but they're not very effective. That said, neither are my bullets. Okay, so I'm guessing we're in like a 50-foot mech with the ability to leap great heights. And baddies are also in 50-foot mechs. Yeah. Okay. It all seems a bit tiny. I'm not great. I mean, I wasn't really able to catch that guy with my bullets. See the way mine are at 45 degree angle and that floor is at a, 22.5 degree angle. Yeah, that caused a few problems for me, that. Oh, come on with the text. Bit of a design flaw. Not a great game at this point. But I am going to kick somebody's ass. Went a little bit RoboCop 2 then. Not the best RoboCop film. Of course, RoboCop being the best RoboCop film, if we want to go there. And there's not a lot of RoboCop that compares to it. I don't know. If we're going there, yeah, RoboCop is by far the best RoboCop film. We're not even going to go there. We're not going there. Let's not go there. And I'm talking the original RoboCop. The remake doesn't really count. I've seen it once. It left me with the urge to watch the original. In fact, on the back of that, I did actually watch the first two. No, let's not go there. I love RoboCop. I saw it when I was far too young to see it. Are we going to rescue these people? These are people, aren't they, in suits? I can't believe we even almost started having the RoboCop debate. But it's just me by myself. There's not a debate to be had. I was just stating really that RoboCop 2 is a mediocre film, and that's all right actually. And RoboCop 3 is god awful, and the remake of RoboCop is god awful, and all that TV stuff they did of RoboCop is god awful. But the first RoboCop film is seminal, really important film for its era. And that's pretty much all there is to say on the matter. If you haven't seen it, see it. Yeah. Talking RoboCop. That's how interesting this game is. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm guessing the Japanese text told me that I have to sort of press combinations of buttons in certain situations, that I don't know what those situations are or what the buttons are. Okay. Every time you cross this sort of checkpoint, it tells you to do something. What could it mean? Now, these little guys in yellow suits don't seem to be attacking me. Let's give him a sec and see what he does. The guys in green suits seem A, destructible, and B, to be hitting me. So, I'm going to keep killing them. Oh, come on. Oh, man, really? Game over. Alright, I've just clearly failed to do something, because I've still got control of the little dude. Yeah. That was a bit rubbish, wasn't it? It might be brilliant. I apologise if that game's amazing, and I've just done it no justice at all. Off on a tangent of RoboCop there. Assault Suit Leynos on the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.